Hello guys, welcome back again. Today we learn how to create wave text animation in After Effects. Now let's get started. First of all, we will create a new composition. We call it main. I'm using 1920 by 1080 resolution at 30 frame per second. Now select the typing tool and type the text. We will change outline color to something like that. You can choose any color you want. We will select the text, then press P for position. Change value to 550. Now add position keyframe and come at last frame. Then add 700 to its current value. Now let's preview it. We will press A, then add anchor point keyframe, now come at 2 second, then change Y anchor point to negative 200. Now select the both keys, then change it to easy ease. Copy the both keyframes, then paste it on at 2 second. Come at 4 second and again paste it. Now at 6 second change its value to 0. Let's preview it. Please do not forget to subscribe my channel. And follow me on Twitter. Please give your 1 minute to check my Gumroad account. All the links are below. Now we are going to add echo effect on text layer. In echo effect, change time to negative 0.03. Number of echo to 60. Decay value 0.85. And last operator to composite in front. Now let's preview it. I think 0.8 decay is fine. Now we will create a pre-compose by pressing Ctrl Shift C. Select the composition and press P. Then enable title action safe option. Now we will change it position value. Something like that. Now add position keyframe. Come at last frame. Now subtract 700 to its current value. Now let's preview it. Our today topic is complete. I hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Please do not forget to subscribe my channel and follow me on my Instagram account. Please don't forget to leave your feedback. Your feedback is very important to us. We will meet on next tutorial and be happy.